Taisuke Matsugae, the number 11. That's the goal from Shillong that opened the scoring. A very, very nice run from Matsugae from the middle of the field. Skips past one defender before he takes the shot. Keeps the keeper on his left. There's Shane, tries to play the 1-2. Not really coming off. What is coming off is Cornell Glen, who turns under and takes the shot! Wonderful strike by Cornell Glen, that's his goal of the season! There he is, number 9, Cornell Glen, from the shore of Spain, in Trinidad and Tobago. He has under really twisted blood and keeps the goalkeeper rooted on the spot for Glen. Sizing his teammate. He goes for the run, takes the shot and finds the net! He works in races, this man! Throw in by Ashutosh Mehta. Wonderful turn over there. He tied up his opposition very, very well and shot beautifully across the face and goal. Almost the diving Sunal Sawan. Maybe could have stayed on the street for a few seconds longer. Mumbai FC, on the other hand, are facing. Look at what happened over here. Chalsan comes and shouts at him. Well, he had to wait a minute. Oh, he takes a sucker punch to the head and goes down immediately. I'm afraid the referee should be sending Mitchell Sun out as well. That was totally, totally unprovoked.
And they get them! Goal! 3-2 to Mumbai! Rohit Mehta with that goal.
He's trying to get the ball back.
10-man Mumbai, can they launch that final attack? Shillong Lajong in no hurry, really.
Over there, Singham Singh tries to dribble past the defender and he manages to do so. He seems to have gone down. No foul by the ref. Mumbai come